Velkommen til den her video. I dag der skal vi spille FIFA, og jeg vil bare lige sige, at der er en kanal, der hedder Bastian EBJ, hvis I gerne vil se den.
Ja, hej, velkommen til min video. Jeg kunne ikke lige sige noget, fordi jeg skulle også lave en. Men i dag skal vi spille FIFA, og jeg skal spille med mig, og jeg er lige begyndt på YouTube. Jeg håber, at I vil tage godt imod den. Så ja, jeg håber, I vil tage rigtig godt imod den. Ja, jeg er lige begyndt på YouTube, og i dag skal vi spille FIFA. Jeg retter lige på kameraet, så kan jeg se. Måske lidt bedre. Sådan der. Nu skal vi bare være med.
Jeg vil være bedst i.
Okay. Nu er det PSG.
Det var Manchester United.
Så var det PSG.
Hey.
Og jeg har taget PSG, og ja.
Jeg sagde, at jeg ville tage PSG, men det gjorde jeg ikke. Okay, jeg tager bare Danmark selv.
Og vi kommer ikke til at snakke særlig meget, for vi skal også koncentrere os.
Ja, vi skal ikke snakke for meget.
Det er også min første video. Jeg har mine venner om, og han laver også en YouTube-kanal lige nu. Vi ser to gange på samme tid.
Nej. Det er mig, der siger, at I skal gå over på hans kanal.
I skal huske at gå over på Maltes kanal.
Og husk at gå over på Bastian. Husk at gå over på Bastians.
Vi laver sådan to samtidig. Nu skal ham her til at have tæsk.
Ja, men så var der sådan.
Det stammer jo. Vi skal lige være op nu. Åh, jeg kom til at lave en fejl.
Yeah, thanks, Derek. Both teams will no doubt be looking for a quick start. So important to get focus from the off. Really looking forward to this. Hopefully it won't disappoint. Well, technically offside, but not by a lot. Introducing the Paris Saint-Germain starters.
Jeg kommer til at lave noget. Jeg kommer til at skyde bolden ud, hvis jeg ikke skyder. Men jeg prøver lige at sætte hendes kamera den.
Kasper Schmeichel stands between the posts. Simon Kjær plays with Andreas Christensen in central defence. And the idea is to have just the one striker
to pose
problems for the opposition. I think it's fair to say, Lee, that Neymar can do just about anything out there on the pitch. What in particular are you anticipating seeing in this match? Well, his ability on the ball is something to note. Just watch how close he keeps the ball to his feet. He lures defenders in, then quick turn the pace and he's away from you. Brilliant player.
Oh, shoot.
If I'm telling him fine.
Hit me. No, you hit me. Okay, can you see the door? I hope I can.
Excellent first touch under the circumstances there. Moving the ball forward
with purpose. Who's going to try to feed him to the last position?
And providing width.
Oh, shoot.
Og good defending to stop a decent
looking attack. Og by the way, I kommer ikke til at se
Det er godt, jeg ved, hvordan man kaster sig. Får det kastet mig? Hallo! Du kaster din fucking bøsse!
Tag en ups.
Det er jo ikke den forgiven, det er på grund. Nej, du sagde, det var fint. Hvorfor kan man ikke finde kæft til den måde, der er styrer? Ja, en af mine venner sagde, man kunne kaste på firkanten. Og det har jeg nemlig gjort før på firkanten, men nu gider den ikke.
Det er fordi, man ikke kan firkanten, tror jeg, på væk. Det er rundt. Ellers skal man bare flytte sig.
Møj.
Det
der skal bare lige...
Ej, shit! Real difficulty keeping the ball.
Og jeg skal huske at se min anden video, hvor vi kan komme med ned i morgen måske, og være med til noget game og noget. Og det samme med Bashers kanal.
Ja, vi filmer lidt nu. Stop! Godt lige med væg.
Okay, jeg tror det går nu.
Hvad
siger du?
Well, you have to be brave, don't you? Diving in the feet of a player like that. Good goalkeeping. Di Maria. Playing with purpose and control. Neymar. And he takes all the shots. And putting his body on the line. No let up in the pressing department. Moise Keane. Well, it's a poor tackle. Using all his defensive acumen to cut it out.
Smart hit.
Cut out by Kim Pembe. And Neymar.
No, you haven't.
He's missed the opportunity.
Well. Nå, ude
profiler.
Skriv noget i kommentaren, hvis I så, hvorfor der var gode gået.
Bashen bare sådan, hvor den kommentaren er slået fra.
Ja.
Kommentaren er slået fra, når man er så ind. Det er alle unge, som der er på vores
alder.
Oh no. Det var Messi, der løb ind i ansigtet.
Di Maria.
Neymar.
Equal chance.
And the
hard way. Lo.
Wake up, sir.
Yeah.
Well,
as you look at this again, what they always say.
Two hit.
Two hit. Just that. What a finish. Playing again. PSG with the leads.
Det
er
sådan en challenge free kick
here. Det er sådan en challenge free kick here.
Det er sådan en challenge free kick here. Det er sådan en challenge free kick here. Det er sådan en challenge free kick here. Det er sådan en challenge free kick here. Det er sådan en challenge free kick here. Det
er sådan en challenge free kick here. Det
How could he take the ball and beat? He's in behind.
Oh, surely! How did I see
that? Thank you to the goalkeeper. That was inspirational. Well, that's as good as a goal that the other end. Brilliant save from the keeper. The end product just wasn't there.
Her ball!
By PSG.
Oh my gosh,
that
was offside. Yeah, I should.
Shut
up, man.
Hello, Neymar can go.
Neymar? No, I don't have Neymar. I didn't really have to talk to him.
Neymar.
No, sit up, Neymar.
For the challenge, and on he goes. Verratti.
Ramsey.
Good pressure, can they make something of this? Verratti.
Mbappé.
3-1 til Paris, man. Det er fandme godt gået. Og jeg er Paris for en ny kanal.
Skip.
Åh, jeg skal jo lige spille smart ind. Fint.
his pocket pick, rightly put his schoolboy stuff.
Look, it's just for smart, isn't it?
What the?
3-1 it is.
Shit.
Fuck, yeah, that's.
I fucking
and the counter looks on. Yeah, that's good. Options available.
This was been.
In 10 minutes, drenge, så klokken er halv et om natten.
Mor, kan vi ikke spille
her? A couple of additional minutes at the end here, and the referee has decided to award the free kick to PSG.
Kom nu, løb sådan, løb sådan, løb sådan her.
Diallo. Verratti now.
Boom.
Magnificent challenge to win it back.
Nej, hvorfor gør den ikke det, jeg ved?
And that is the one for the first half here in the French capital.
Og nu er det halvleg. Vi skifter nok lige nu.
Vi
skifter. Ej, shit. Hvad skal der være? Vi skal ikke trække på. Så godt. Lad mig lige, vi kan lige se den. Stop lige. Nej, lad lige være. Vi kan lige se den. Hvad vil du? Lad os lige se, hvad det er. Fashion, det kan jeg. Hallo, det er min. Den er ikke din Facebook.
Plenty to consider based on what we've seen so far as the second half begins. Individual brilliance. And in with a real chance. Oh, he did superbly well to get back there and thwart him. Moise Keane. And given away. Florenzi. Bodies forward and the break looks on. And the counter attack came to nothing. Jonas Vint. And he's through here. The net is steering
in the ball moment.
And it goes! A goal to get the blood flowing. Just what he wanted. Our neutrals are getting their money's worth. 3-2 in this match. Not a great pass.
The bright, the light, please.
And they'll get ready for the throw in. Well, that is annoying for any manager to see your own player giving the ball away for a throw in. Well, that's the kind of player you want from your defender. Opportunity it is. Can't miss, surely.
Penalty in the opinion of the referee, and maybe they'll be able to level this up. A clear penalty and a yellow card to boot. A penalty miss, too much money to it. Oh my word, you can miss a penalty in all sorts of ways. The keeper can save it, but to hit it under the bar.
Wide of the target, and he's going to be disappointed.
Disappointed? Wow, it's a shocker. He should be doing a lot, lot better than that.
Luminosis, Marco Verratti. On passe par le numéro 12.
And 30 minutes left for play in this match. Well, that's a really good authoritative tackle. Throw him here. Delaney. So a throw in here.
Nej, hvad fuck laver han, spiller?
The keeper completely untroubled.
Du fælder mig, spiller. Nej, hvor fucking laver han.
And was always going to be. And the poor touch didn't help them on the possession front. Really vital interception here. Possession changing hands. Key. Not what you want to be doing when you've already been cautious.
What?
In the situation, he was over. Already on a yellow, and now he's received a second one.
Well, you might say he has to make the challenge, but he doesn't. Just step back. You don't need to make a challenge like that when you're on the yellow card.
Well, he's been ruled offside. And across the touchline,
so... Yeah, but, Det er dumt at skifte ud. Det der, det var dumt. Det var det, jeg mente. Du kan ikke skifte flere. Det er sådan, du kan ikke skifte. Ja, det var lige sket nu. Hello.
Throw in here. PSG are going to switch things around on the personnel front.
No, I did forget.
We're now inside the final 20 minutes of the game. And a pretty ordinary challenge. Denied by the bar. Back in play here. Just not looking confident in possession.
Fucking no.
It is to be a throw-in. And the challenge helps them in their tracks.
Mate!
Well, a long-range effort, but into the goalkeeper's midriff.
Yeah, the hardest thing is picking the flags, but once he's done that, it's pretty simple.
No foul, PSG advantage. He's failed to hold it, Neymar. A chance to whip it in. Bergier, it looked as though they had attacking momentum, but not so. This might be the perfect counter-attacking opportunity. End product or not.
My best track side.
Just went a little bit too early.
Delaney. Jonas Vint. Neymar. Oh, they've lost it. They're showing a willingness to attack as they must, given the circumstances.
Not this way.
And that is going to be a free kick. Well, it was a risky challenge, but brilliantly executed.
Well, it must be really
great. I'm someone else down.
Players to hear this crowd. They're really helping them see out this game.
Sidney Lyon.
Rafinha. Well, it looked highly promising, but they got nothing out of it. Real danger. That's a very impressive piece of defending. Crisp tackling. There might well be scope for them to counter-attack here. And the counter-attack came to nothing. Two minutes of stoppage time coming up. Now still pressing for a goal here. Effective from... Oh, he's through here! Oh, that was a terrific stop.
Oh,
well, high fives all round for the goalkeeper. Absolutely fantastic.
Takes the shot. Well, body in the way.
So, Lendy. No, yeah,
Jo, vi er færdige.
Ja, det er kun fordi du er bedre spiller end mig. Jeg synes, det er ikke sejt, det der.